I told men, don't be silly or be sillied. That means one in plural. You take a woman age of your mother to go and greet your biological father, that your father denies you, quoting, if you came with your mother. Again, you come with your mother. That means you are not my child. How can you came with your mother? Again, you come with your mother. That many may not understand. This is a new, old version that many times it's good to be old than to use new versions. What I'm trying to tell my fellow men or my fellow tomorrow children, don't bring me age of your mother that our forefather used to ask, is this Wanjira, the spokesman, spokeslady, or she is the messenger, or who she might be. If you are a boy, note me wisely. Ladies are many than women, and women knows the secret behind their life past the men they have gone around with. So if you are a young man, what are you lacking? What do you lack? You have hands. You should work hard to achieve your goals. And that's the message. So, if you want to be carried and shout for women, that's how even your father shall ignore you. Because the life you stand behind, as for your future life, shall produce nothing. If you bring a mother of your age, a mother of your mother's age, even your father shall ignore you, because he says, or he might see, this is not my biological son. Ama niongee Kiswahili, inajua English might be so hard. Wewe kijana umekuja na mama, hadi baba anakukataa, wewe sio mtoto wake. Juu umekuja na mama yako, ikawa anakueleza, ikiwa mama yako alikuja na wewe, tena umekuja na mama yako. Even you yourself, hata wewe mwenyewe huwezi elewa. Mama yako alikuja na wewe, sasa tena umekuja na mama yako. Shida ni gani? Hiyo ni maneno ya wazee. So wewe ukiona wewe unaweza elewa zaidi, uliza sisi wale wazee, Oluomfalme Foundation. Siri ni mimi. Mimi ni siri. Nilisema umekuja kama meno yako iko nje. umekuja kama unacheka. Sasa nitajuaje kama wewe ni mimi na meno iko nje? Wewe cheka tu.